go. Is that app called TikTok?
Hi, this is one of two of my roommates. This is Jordyn.
Hi.
And today I'm gonna teach her how to skateboard and she's gonna teach me
how to play tennis.
And I've already got this amazing shirt. It says, I've got a bad feeling about this.
So Jordyn's prior experience in skateboarding is at like age 7, her brother tried to teach her to kickflip. Classic, going straight for the kickflip. And in a relatively recent attempt,
I kind of got it and then fell on my hip and got a nice bruise. So I'm just standing on it?
Yeah, just stand on it.
Okay. Yeah, I snowboard, so I definitely know which
I think front. That might help you too. Push around.
This is going better than I expected. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, my skateboard is so creaky right now. But everyone's gonna comment.
I feel like the only skateboards I've ever been on weren't so like to turn, it was really hard.
Yeah, the trucks are pretty loose. That's another thing people might say, dude, our trucks are so loose. Okay, with speed. Also, I have the wrist guards too. I kind of forgot about those. Those are over there,
yes,
if you want them. Okay.
This is what makes me look cool. Dun, 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 dun. Safety is cool.
That's what they like to tell me.
But I have weak wrists.
And Jordyn is an actress. She needs her wrists.
Yeah.
Just in case something pops up and can't have a broken wrist.
Here's your racket.
So
what should we practice first? Do you have any knowledge of?
Okay, so one time I'm like, you know what, tennis sounds fun. And I bought myself one racket from the thrift store.
Okay.
Do you know how much you can do with tennis with only one racket and no partner? Yeah, so that's about my skill level with tennis.
Wall you can hit against.
Sorry. And
that's why I gave you that racket, not this one. This is my more expensive racket. Oh!
That's the easiest trick ever.
Oh, gosh.
And I think learning that is your next step for sure.
Oh gosh. By that coordinated to land on it?
It's basically just jumping up.
Oh my gosh.
Exactly. It's just flicking it up. Okay.
I got one foot. One of my biggest fears is falling, which is
right.
So bad.
Right. So this like combines everything. You're going to overcome stuff today.
This seems safer. So like
you're going to be putting your hands down. That would be weird if you were like, you know what? Never mind.
No hands.
Never mind.
Okay. I did it with the wall.
Yeah.
I only got my mere toesies on there.
All right.
Hey. I barely used the wall.
You barely used the wall. That was good. Oh,
I didn't touch the wall!
You did it!
I didn't touch it!
Two to make it true. Yes!
What can I say? I'm just
That's how we do it. Alright! Hey! That's good.
Give this girl some tennis lessons. Not the best teacher though, I'm not gonna lie. Can you swing?
Yeah.
Low to high. Low to high. Like across your body. Yeah. When you do backhand, you do two hands.
Oh.
And same thing, low to high. Great. Backwards.
It's okay. That's why I think I'm gonna do the classic hand hold. Okay, paddle.
Paddle. ooh, that's yeah.
Sorry, my hands are cold.
That's okay. I only caught a little bit because of these bad boys. Whoa. Okay.
Now you just you
I'm
know
turning.
The you've got the feeling too of how it's supposed to feel when you're going.
On my own?
Yeah, okay. I'll be right here.
Ooh. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, that one was slow, but...
We went up, we went back.
I did both.
Oh,
that one was solid.
Uh-huh.
That was so good.
That was so good.
Put me in, what are the X Games?
Put me in X Games.
Put me in,
add
coach.
Me to your skate part. Okay. Okay, that counterbalance.
Oh yeah, I did a little sway. Little
yeah.
Rock.
Hey, I got it over the net.
You did.
Like a sword.
Yeah, it's not a sword. Okay. Over the net. Air ball!
I'm really just going for it. Oh wow.
I mean, you know what? This looks a little steeper now that I'm up here.
Start like halfway.
Okay. Okay.
Wow, that was...
I love that.
But it's a thrill.
I'm like so scared.
It's weird.
The act of losing your balance.
Yeah.
That's why. That scares me. Oh gosh, my back foot is in the wrong spot. Oh gosh. I couldn't change it, and my foot was too far back. It was right here.
It wasn't that bad, but it was.
No, at one point I
you adjusted.
It. It was too far back. Oh my gosh.
Hey, we survived. And if you were going down, I was definitely going down with you.
Woo! That was planned. Oh gosh. All right, what's next?
Are you gonna do it on assisted?
No.
Okay, fair enough.
No.
That's, we are definitely speed running this, so.
What?
We're definitely speed running everything.
Yeah.
So never feel like I'm teaching you things that I probably wouldn't teach someone on the first day.
Really?
Yeah, I wouldn't have someone go down that first day. Unless they were something.
Hey!
That one was good.
Ah! Hey, we went back and we went forward.
We did one rally.
How do you get it to go up?
You gotta start from down and go up. Yeah, but turn your body like sideways. Did it again. Oh, ooh. Ball. Sorry, guys.
What the heck? I'm so sorry.
You can just leave that one.
So what's been happening is I just hit the tennis ball over the fence twice where other people were playing, and now they're taking a break because of my terrible skill. Am I just hitting it up too much?
It's her first time.
This is just the tic-tacking.
Oh, okay. Woo! That was fun.
Okay. Oh. Hey, you stayed on your feet.
This is my new trick.
You've got one direction down. You can tic tac. One direction, that's what makes you beautiful.
That's what makes you a skateboard girl.
You're insecure.
Don't know what for.
Turning heads when you're skating through the door.
Yeah. Wow, I'm not good at this tic-tacking.
Tic-tacking.
What's that app called? Tic-tac? All you kids are tic-tacking these days. What is that all about?
Palm side of your racket, okay? That's the side that's gonna hit the ball. So wherever you're holding your racket in whatever hand, this is the side that you're gonna hit the ball with. So you want it to start down here and like stay flat. Yeah. like start down here, stay flat, but also like moving upward. But you don't want to do it like...
Am I going over my shoulder or am I...
Yeah. But you don't want to just hit it as hard as you can. Okay.
So how fast do you think you can go?
Okay.
I am speed.
Alright. I'm actually gonna go up onto the ramp.
Oh.
And then I'm gonna hit the top and I'm gonna do a backflip and then land back.
A backflip.
Wow. And back on my board and go backwards.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll believe it when I see it. Dude, it was so fast, I didn't even see it.
I know, that was the point. I told you I'm speed.
Unlike Jordyn, who was improving, I somehow was getting worse.
Hey, and the turn.
Maybe watch them for a minute.
Are you curious just to see what the process is of like an ollie?
What's an ollie?
That's when you get the board to jump. This?
Yeah.
That's a hippie jump. Yeah, this is an ollie.
So, I'm really trying to jump.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here.
Baby jump right there.
Yeah, we can slow that bad boy down, see if you got any air.
Got it.
Dang flabbit Miley. Miley Stewart.
Dang flabbit Miley.
Did it ever say her middle name? Miley Ray. Miley Ray Stewart. Dang flabbit Miley Ray Stewart. Well, there's the third home run.
Dang flabbit.
We're gonna get her doing a hippie jump, but not over anything, just like jumping up on the board. Okay. Oh, getting more comfortable.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm a blondette, but not in a conventional way. In every photo until I was 15 years old, I had no eyebrows. I'm a pink-faced secret ginger. Noodles on my head like a wet rag. Burnt in the sun, I'm an Ibiza dad.
Yeah, that was good. I think so. I think they both came up.
Watch this.
Ooh, the juggling.
Juggling. Can you juggle?
Nope. I cannot.
Right, we discussed this before.
So yeah, I really suck at tennis. I hope you enjoyed watching that god-awful performance that I just got gave, but
it's the effort.
I put in effort, and maybe someday I will become able to actually volley back and forth.
Hopefully. That'd be fun. I love that. Well, I felt like I did a lot better than I expected.
I was not expecting to be able to even really ride it, and here I am doing tricks.
Yeah.
So I'm happy with the experience. I would love to improve more. Would love to get the ollie down.
We've got one more person we're hoping to teach. Jordyn might be there too. Hopefully, yeah. It'll be the three of us. So look forward to that if it works out. Everything is always up in the air.
That's what I'm gonna learn next.
Also, let's just like clarify. I haven't like played tennis, just like rather, except for like playing around in like 7 years. Okay. I haven't played tennis competitively in
Dude,
like 7 years.
You're gonna look like a pro in comparison to me.
What?
Matter. You're gonna look like a pro.
Look what I just did.
Gosh darn it. Okay, we can go play tennis.